My inspiration for this outfit.
I can hear
you. My inspiration for this outfit is Snow White.
Snow White.
And the title of my collection is Washed.
Okay.
It's not washed because the name on its own depicts whiteness.
It's a collection.
It's actually from a collection. So this dress is from like I said, it's supposed to be white, but because it's snow washed, so the color is no longer white, it's now cream.
Washed,
yes. It's no longer white, it's now cream. It's gotten from when she was given an apple by her by the queen, her stepmom, and as she ate it, she fell off. And as she was on the floor, trees and all that, leaves fell on her, and so she fell sort of from being snow white to she was now snow white. So the feathers and the green layers depict the green.
Can I see your
mic? Yes.
Okay.
Mood boss. Where's the inspiration here?
She has the inspiration in her head.
You know, she put the fabric.
Exactly. But that.
Okay, what is the name?
Okay, how much would this go for?
Seriously, I don't think I
can do this
price.
Oh my god.
Dress is priceless.
Have
you been practicing that?
No, I have not. I've been trying to sleep inside. Asking classes, I'm trying to sleep. It took me 2 nights to make this dress. It's not perfect as I would have wanted to be.
Priceless.
But it's priceless.
Oh god.
This is my complete best dress.
So are you in this to make money, or you are just doing it for
passion? I have passion. It's really my.
So if I want this dress, I can take it.
I can't give it out. I'm in it for the dream, for what I believe in.
So you just hang this clothes in your room.
This is my inspiration for life.
Then
I can do this on that Tuesday.
You build empire on top and new clothes.
This is exactly one.
Okay, this particular
one. You can have it made for you.
Oh,
I can make it, but this
that is the question now.
So Beyonce wants to buy it now. It's priceless. It's priceless.
If Beyonce wants to buy it,
yes.
4 million. She's Beyonce. We're talking about Beyonce right now, aren't we? It won't be bad. It won't be a bad price.
So you send it now.
Yes,
$4 million dollars or naira.
4 million naira.
Because it's so much work.
Well, I would have.
Is it because of the work? Or is it because of the fabric?
Please, just give me steam.
Is it because of the work?
Not what you need.
Is it because of the work or because of the fabric?
Yes.
But let me ask you something. Let me ask you a question. Give me a range of how much you actually spent on this.
Come out of your passion.
Just a range.
Okay, a range.
I don't want to know the exact one.
Okay,
the whole dress, how much
cost?
Okay, I'll say. How much?
That is a wasted 50k. Very wasted 50k, let me be honest with you. Wasted 50k. You didn't spend it properly on the fabric. You didn't spend it properly. I think probably later you get more lectures about how to. I think most of the problems you guys have is not matching. You don't have to spend money on a fabric. You can actually, that's where your passion should come in. Turning cheap fabric into creating it and making it look like. Let me ask, how much is this fabric?
You know what's interesting? You have a machine that can cut this that you can see. This is everywhere. This fabric is not in here.
Yeah.
So,
The passion should be more infused.
Yes, you take out time to make this as valuable as you are assuming it to be.
Yes. You know?